Welcome to the 2024 National Junior Honor Society Induction Ceremony. My name is Olivia, and I'm the president of NJHS. Today, we are gathered here to formally recognize those students who have been selected by the faculty of our school for successfully completing their candidacy and are being inducted as new members who may be among our guests. We hope this will serve to remind you of the standards of excellence you two are charged with maintaining as members of the nation's oldest, largest, and most prestigious student recognition program. Our chapter is proud to have been inducting new members since 2013, and today's ceremony indicates the continuing emphasis on excellence we represent for our school and community. This ceremony is now officially our 11th year anniversary serving our school. In addition to the strong academic records which establish the eligibility for membership, our chapter members are leaders in many student organizations, and we serve our school and community through activities such as helping with the preschool's Roadrunner Ride and Dino Day, making Thanksgiving baskets for families in need, and dog blankets for our local animal shelter. We are proud of this record of accomplishments and welcome these new members who bring new energy and dynamic in support of our continuing work as NJHS members. I've wanted to join NJHS ever since I heard about it. I loved to serve and thought it would be a wonderful use of my time. Although I had trouble at first with some things, the other members helped me accommodate. Now as president, I've learned to be a better public speaker and a more helpful person. As new members, you can look forward to amazing service projects, such as running preschool events, putting together Thanksgiving baskets and Valentine grams, and helping out around our school campus. Now the rest of the NJHS members and I welcome all of you to the NJHS family so that you may continue to share the kindness. Now please bow your heads and close your eyes as we pray. Dear Lord, Heavenly Father, thank you for letting us all be able to join here today to celebrate the induction of all the new NJHS members. Let us hope for the best and the bright future that waits ahead for them. Please help them become helpful servants of you, Lord, and the community around them, so that they may be able to share the kindness wherever they go. In your precious name we pray. Amen. Amen.
Good morning. My name is April, and I am the treasurer of NJHS. Please stand for the pledges. Pledge the American flag where it begins.
Good morning, everyone. My name is Natalie. I'm the secretary of NJHS, and I'm going to share with you the history of the National Junior Honor Society. Established in 1929, the National Junior Honor Society, otherwise known as NJHS, are the nation's premier organizations established to recognize outstanding high school and middle school level students. More than just an honor roll, NJHS serves to honor those students who have demonstrated excellence in the areas of scholarship, leadership, service, character, and citizenship. These characteristics have been associated with membership in the organization since their beginnings in 1929. Today, it is estimated that more than 1 million students participate in activities of the NHS and NJHS. NHS and NJHS chapters are found in all 50 states, as well as the District of Columbia, Puerto Rico, many U.S. territories, and Canada. Chapter membership not only recognizes students for their accomplishments, but challenges them to develop further through active involvement in school activities and community service. Thank you.
Hello, my name is Tanner, and I'm one of the historians of NJHS. The other historian, Emmy Liu, could not make it here today. During this time, I would like to direct your attention to the screens as we share the highlights and experiences of our previous and current National Junior Honor Society members over the years at Grace Christian School. Each of the current members have also created a personalized statement on what NJHS means to them.
Use for membership selection. Each candle represents one of the pillars each member stands for by being a member of NJHS. We will be sharing the meaning of each of these pillars. Leadership. Leadership should exert a wholesome influence on the school. In taking initiative in the classroom and in school activities, the real leader strives to train and aid others to reach their common goals of success. Leadership involves sacrifice, the willingness to yield one's personal interests for the interests of others. A student exercising leadership inspires positive behavior in others and exercises a positive influence on peers in upholding their school ideals and spirit. A leader has self-confidence and will go forward when others hesitate, being resourceful in proposing new solutions, applying principles, and making suggestions. He or she demonstrates reliability, dependability, and academic initiative. Leadership requires a commitment to excellence. Vince Lombardi, recognizing this truth, said, "The quality of a person's life is in direct proportion to their commitment of excellence, regardless of their chosen field of endeavor."
One of the vice presidents of NJHS. Character. Character is achieved and not received. It is the product of constant action and striving daily to make the right choice. A person of character demonstrates trustworthiness, respect, responsibility, fairness, care, and citizenship. They take criticism willingly and accept recommendations graciously, realizing that positive improvement will result. Character highly values and demonstrates the standards of honesty, academic integrity, and reliability. A person of character complies with instructions and rules and displays personal qualities of behavior, such as friendliness, poise, concern, and respect for others. A person of character is always striving to do better. Nobody can prevent you from choosing to be exceptional. At the end of the day, the only question that matters is what kind of difference did you make?
Scholarship denotes a commitment to learning. A scholarly student must be willing to spend hours in diligent study, which produces the lasting benefits of a cultivated mind. These Honor Society members carry the charge to continually expand their world through the opportunities inherent in scholarship. It requires diligence and effort to acquire knowledge, which, when applied wisely, can lead to great success. Learning furnishes the lamp by which we read the past, the torch guiding us to understand the present, and the light that illuminates the future. As Joseph Addison once wisely said, "What sculpture is to a block of marble, education is to the human soul."
Citizenship represents the obligation each member of our society faces to live up to the democratic ideals given to us by the founders of our country. A student developing good citizenship demonstrates a high regard for freedom and justice, respecting the U.S. form of government, and respecting the law for all citizens. Good citizens work together to improve not only our lives, but the lives of all our fellow citizens. Citizenship requires that we remain strong and vigilant in protecting the freedoms and rights that have been granted to us. As actress Blythe Danner expressed, "We all have an obligation as citizens of this earth to leave the world a healthier and better place for future generations."
Hi, my name is Ellie, and I'm the other vice president of NJHS. Service. It has been said that even the smallest act of caring for another person is like a drop of water. It will make ripples throughout the entire pond. The student exercising the worthy quality of service is committed to volunteering his or her time and talents to the creation of a better tomorrow. Service requires a willingness to work for the benefit of those in need, without monetary compensation or public recognition. Serving others involves courtesy, sacrifice, working well with others, and sometimes taking on difficult or inconspicuous responsibilities. A student demonstrating service seeks involvement in organizations outside of the school and the community, He or she also evades alert too and makes use of the daily opportunities that arise to help others both at school and in their daily lives. As Bernard helps for parade, there is no exercise better for the heart than reaching down and lifting people up.
Good morning. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Mrs. Painter. I'm the junior high director, and I also am the advisor of our National Junior Honor Society chapter. I would like to thank you all for being here and taking the time out of your day to join in the celebration and honoring our new inductees this morning. I'm thrilled to be here and excited to share this experience with all of you. I am honored to be the advisor of the National Junior Honor Society here at Grace, as well as I deeply enjoy being part of these students' lives, not only as their teacher, but also as a mentor. Parents and families, I commend you in raising such remarkable young individuals. You have taught them the value of hard work, perseverance, and having a heart of not only thinking of themselves, but thinking of others. Your unconditional love, guidance, and support throughout these years are the main reason why your sons and daughters are here today. I'm elated to say today that we will be inducting 18 new members, which will bring our chapter total to 41 members. Current members, thank you for your continued commitment to serve within our school and community. You continue to set high standards as leaders for our future members. I've been so impressed with how flexible and always ready to help others that you are. Rather it be at Grace Christian School or within our community, you're ready at a moment's notice. New members, you should all be very proud of yourselves. You've worked very hard at your academics and have proven yourselves as one who serves others and makes a difference in our society. Many of you have already shown me that you want to make a difference here at Grace Christian School by staying and helping in classrooms, going up to others, and offering help when you can. Now, as leaders of Grace Christian School, you have a responsibility to be examples of how you conduct yourself on and off campus. As a National Junior Honor Society member, you are the role model to everyone around you. You have greater expectations upon you to lead others in positive ways, inspire others to be better than you are, and to serve others just as Jesus did. We come together today to recognize students for their accomplishments, which allow them to be the members of the National Junior Honor Society. We will now be presenting certificates to our new members. Officers, can you please come up to the table? Inductees, I'm going to ask you to please come to the stage as your name is called. First up, Charlotte Benson. Jacob Carranza. Emma Casal. Audrey Dunbar. Kaylee Garvin. Eddie Graham. Ella Gulis. Jacob Mary King. Eden Martinez. Jacob Neal. Lana Nordstrom. Zachary Shears. Chloe Smigla. Kelsey Tilson. And Alexia Villa.
Presidents, they're going to be reading the National Junior Honor Society pledge.
At this time, will the new inductees please stand? Raise your right hand and repeat the pledge. The pledge is printed on the program as a reference if you need it. I pledge to uphold the high purposes of the National Junior Honor Society, to which I have been selected.
I will be true to the principles for which it stands. And I will be loyal to my school.
And while maintaining and courage, the high standards of scholarship, leadership, service, citizenship, and character.
You are now members of the National Junior Honor Society organization. Please uphold the standards and be an example. Continue to grow as a leader and find new ways to challenge yourself to different opportunities to share kindness to others. Please find your family members and have them switch out your new member pin for your active member pin, then please return to your seat.
Thank you.
Once again, thank you all for being here and joining in our celebration of these remarkable students and individuals. I want to congratulate our new NJHS members. The staff and I are already so beyond proud of you, and we cannot wait to see what else you're going to accomplish with your time here at Grace. This now concludes the end of our ceremony. I'm going to go ahead and dismiss our junior high students and junior high teachers. You are dismissed to head back to class. I hope you all have a great rest of your day. Loved ones, please stay for a short reception. Enjoy some. We have some water, donuts over here. There's coffee in the courtyard for you as well. All of our NJHS members, you may, we're gonna come to the front first for a group photo. My new members, please bring your certificate with you. We're gonna open it so we can see it. And then my active group members, we're gonna come up on the stage to take a picture behind us.